Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. I'm Jazz. Bea's actually getting her hair done. We're gonna link up in just a couple hours. I know I'm looking rough. Just washed my hair, got a hair appointment. Traffic this morning was insane. I'm not used to driving. I had to drive down south to Miami for my hair appointment. I'm not used to driving this early, this far. So yeah, it was just a lot of stop and go. But anyways, today we have something special planned for you guys. So first on the list, of course, is my hair. Bea's getting her hair done, and then she has another appointment after, which is her makeup. And yeah, we got some fun things happening. It's a beautiful day in Miami. So stay tuned. I'll take you guys along with us.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl T, and I am getting ready for me and Bea's photo shoot today. I am at my girl, about to get ready. So I will keep you guys posted, and I'll try to continue to record so you get to kind of see what we're getting into before our photo shoot. Bea is getting her hair done right now, so after this I'm gonna head over and go get my makeup done, and then hopefully we have enough time to just kind of link up, get something to eat, you know, wind down, just chill before the show. So bye. Hey y'all, what's up? I'm back and I got my hair done. My girl Sammy hooked me up. So I'm about to go get my makeup done. My appointment was at 12. It's 12:11, but she told me to come at 12:30, so that works fine. Photo shoot is at 5, so me and Bea gonna probably start heading there around 4 o'clock. So I got some time. I didn't even eat yet, but I want to go and get my makeup done and get this over with, and then maybe go and eat. I did wash this hair last night because I reused this wig, and I guess I didn't get all the product out because she was like, girl, this hair is so, like, it's heavy. Like, it got a lot of product. And I'm like, I washed it, but I guess I didn't do a good job. But rightfully so, because I did everything last minute. But it's good. It's going to get me through the day. And I'm ready. I'm ready to meet Bea. Bea's getting her hair done, so I'm excited. I can't wait to see her. And she'll be looking good. Love when she get that little nappy head done. So yeah, I'll check back in with you guys, but thank you for getting ready with us. Definitely, it's been a while, and we haven't posted in what, 2 or 3 weeks, when we normally post once a week. However, I have been struggling with school. Grades have been dropping, so I took a little bit of a breather, you know, even from work, not just from social media and YouTube, but from work as well. Bea was just like, I'll cover whatever you can't cover on the bills. Go do your thing. So that's what I've been doing. I've been doing my thing. And I feel like I'm kind of coming out of it. I'm still behind, but I'm kind of coming out of it. So I think here we are making a video. I think, you know, YouTube deserves another video. Our JT gang deserve another video. You guys been loyal. You guys been supportive. And even though we haven't posted in 3 weeks, we did not lose any subscribers, and we're continuing to get views. And our Instagram page is booming right now. So go follow Jazz and T. We got over 500 followers, and that's really good. That's a goal. That was one of our goals, and we got there in what, about 2 months, 2.5 months. So definitely continue to like, comment, and subscribe. We really appreciate you. And I'm dope. I'm like super excited. Like, it's super dope that you guys can get ready with us and come behind the scenes of our photo shoot. And this is just something that me and Bea wanted to do. We just wanted to do a photo shoot. Like, nothing behind it. You know, we see a lot of couples and they got really nice photos, and we don't have any professional photos done. So this is not my first photo shoot. This is my first couple photo shoot. This is Jazz photo shoot. First photo shoot altogether. So I'm not photogenic. I'm not a model. This is new to me, so it's new to her. I've done it before, but it's still like new to me. So we're gonna try to make the best out of this situation. We're gonna do our thing for you, because we want y'all to like our pictures. We want y'all to share them, and we want you guys to enjoy them. So
stay tuned. Once I get back with Bae, I'll check in, or maybe I'll check in with the makeup, kind of go through that process, because my girl Ash is the bomb. And I will make sure to include my hairstylist in the bottom and my makeup artist in the bottom. Only two people I let touch me. Hair, makeup, that's it. I think everybody should have a backup hairstylist and backup makeup artist. I do have a backup hairstylist, but my hairstylist always comes through, and Ash is just my makeup girl. I'm not big my backup makeup, because I could do makeup before I could do some hair. So peace out. I'm about to take off and drive safely. So yeah, I'll get right back to you guys.
Yo, what's good, guys? Just finished my hair. That took a long time. I know I was looking mad rough earlier. It's about 3 hours later. Got Bae and I some Chipotle. I'm waiting for her to pull up now. I'm trying to get her reaction to see if she likes my hair. It's not often that I get it done professionally, so she got her hair and her makeup done, so I'm trying to see what she looking like. And then we're just gonna chill and wait for the photo shoot. Oh, man, look at Bae. Oh, look at Bae.
Hi.
You look good.
Danny.
You look good, girl.
So we got about 1 hour to eat and get ready. So that's what I'm about to do, but I wanted to tune back in with y'all. I couldn't record while I was getting my makeup done because I wanted to sit still. And we was talking, you know, we had the convos going. So I'm home. I was rushing home, so I didn't get to do it right before I got home. But here I am. This is the final look. Them brows is to die for. So once I get dressed and everything, I'll update you guys. But for now, I am going to eat. Me and Bae are going to eat. So, thank you. It's not that I don't want you here. It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist. We can get away. Palm trees, beach views, and then every day. All I wanna hear is in the visions that we play. Staring next to you. I try not to show how I feel about you.
Until my will runs dry, send all your sins all over me, babe, 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 babe. feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, and like you do. That's why I'm lost in my life for you. I wanna please you in any way I can. I wanna share my world, don't you understand?
All right, guys, so we just wrapped up our first official photo shoot. It was pretty dope. What you think, babe?
Yeah, I missed y'all. I think it definitely brought us closer, for
sure. As a couple?
Yeah, I think so.
Really?
Okay. Yeah, I think it contributed to our bond. I feel more comfortable because I didn't think I would be comfortable.
Is this your first couples photo shoot?
Yeah.
It's my first ever photo shoot, couples or couples.
And we did good, okay?
We did good. The photographer was good, too.
She was great.
I'll leave her information in the description box so you guys check her out if you guys are in the Miami, Fort Lauderdale area. If not, I believe she travels. So she's pretty dope, though. Studio was good, too. I don't know if I can leave that information there because I'm not sure if it's privately owned or not. So I'll just leave her information only. But it was a good day. We got dolled up. It felt good. It's pretty early. With this time change, it's dark as hell. It's only 6:30 though.
Yeah.
So we just wanted to wrap up this video and hope you guys enjoyed it. And please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys. Peace.